left out in the cold, clinging to.
You don't like it here, so why don't you just go home?
My mom didn't want me to.
I am not going back to school.
So that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Then you gotta go.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
I have nothing to offer you. Nothing.
I have nothing. I have no place to go.
Not graduating, Jess.
What?
You could have talked to me. You could have told me that you were having trouble in school and weren't going to graduate and that your dad had been there, but you didn't. You know, I have actually thought about this moment. What would Jess say to me if I ever saw him again? I mean, he just took off. No note, no call, nothing.
You can be anything you want. Jess is gone. You've drunk
it down. This, you going out with this jerk? I know you. I know you better than anyone. This isn't you.
I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go. What are you doing here?
Move back.
What? What?
I said, why did you come here?
Because you didn't say goodbye. I don't know where I fit.
I'm ready for this. You can count on me now. I know you couldn't count on me before, but you can now. You can.
No. I don't understand. One minute he's happy, then he's not. And he doesn't tell me anything, ever. I mean, you're supposed to tell your girlfriend things. That's the whole point of having a girlfriend, isn't it? I'm so tired of fighting, or not even fighting, because he won't fight. He just gets mad and disappears and then comes back.
You know we're supposed to be together. I knew it the first time I saw you 2 years ago. And you know it too. I know you do.
No, 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 no.
Falling and lonely, cry out. Will you fix me up? Will you show me hope? The end of the day and we're helpless.
Bye, Rory.
Can you keep me close? Can you love me?
No.
Don't say no just to make me stop talking or make me go away. Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No. How do you know if a guy is right for you? You just have to feel it. You just have to let it happen. And then, probably when you're not looking, you'll find someone who compliments you. And you know, someone who likes what you like. But you said you didn't read much.
Wow, what is
that? Someone who reads the same books, or listens to the same music.
The Shag?
Trust me.
Who likes to trash the same movies.
Tomorrow, Saturday Night Fever, type.
Someone compatible. But not so compatible that they're bored. I mean, you respect each other's opinions, and you can laugh at the same joke, but I don't know, there's just something about not quite knowing what the other person is going to do at all times. It's just really exciting.
That's not her.
You still stuck on him, honey?
No, I'm not.
You're over that, right?
Yep, long over.